This 10 News Pinpoint Weather Report is sponsored by Anderson Plumbing, Heating, and Air. Nobody wows clients like we do.
And ABC 10 News Pinpoint meteorologist Leah Pizzetti tracking. We've got rain coming. Well, it's already here.
Oh, yeah. Light rain is here, and definitely we are expecting heavier rain tomorrow. About 24 hours from now, we're going to be talking about some decent rain here in San Diego County. So taking a look at our current temperatures right now, 71 degrees in San Diego, most of the rest of the county in the 60s right now. We're going to see nice warm overnight lows because of cloud coverage that's going to block that heating that we saw during our daytime overnight. For really next couple of days. Taking a look at our satellite and radar, we see some of that light rain that is pushing toward our west right now. Definitely still some lingering, looking like some down south over San Diego currently, and this is just the beginning. Heading into tomorrow, temperatures actually going to be on the cooler side, but it's still going to feel a little bit muggy because of that increase in moisture. So 70s along our coast, 80s for our inland communities, 70s and 80s for our mountains, 90s for our desert communities for tomorrow out of those triple digits. So temperatures not too bad, but we are talking about this thunderstorm potential. So let's time it out for you. So heading into this evening, we're talking mostly cloud coverage, a little bit of light rain possible. It's tomorrow afternoon that our thunderstorm chances really pick up. So in those afternoon hours, this is showing 4:30 tomorrow evening. Spots of red, that's brief, heavy rain. That's where we have the potential for flash flooding. And then through tomorrow night into Monday morning, those chances continue. So Monday morning, as you're waking up for your commute, definitely could see some road or some rain on the roads out there. Same thing into Monday afternoon. Those chances linger. Thunderstorms like afternoon hours. They like that daytime heating. So Sunday afternoon through Monday afternoon, that's going to be our highest chances for thunderstorms. Looking like by Monday evening, that's when we clear out, we can take a little bit of a breath. So to wrap that all up, storm chances peak Sunday night into Monday morning. However, we are going to see some lingering mountain and desert storms basically every afternoon for this upcoming week, and those warm overnight lows because of that cloud coverage that's going to trap that heat in our atmosphere overnight. So for the next 7 days along our coast, we are talking 70s in store, a little bit of a warming by the end of the week back up to the upper 70s. For our inland communities, we're going to start in the lower 80s, and then we do work our way into the upper 80s by the end of the week. For our mountains, this is where we have our highest chances for thunderstorms tomorrow night into Monday morning. Like I said, though, slight chances lingering in those afternoon hours through the remainder of the week. And then for our desert communities, a similar situation, starting on a cooler note with those afternoon thunderstorm chances Sunday, Monday. They do linger as we head back into the triple digits. And then actually by the end of this upcoming work week, we have the return of more thunderstorm chances.
And a lot of humidity I'm noticing in all
yes,
of those days
yeah.
too.
You feel your hair go poof.
Yeah, like I needed help with that. All right. Thanks, Leah.